my new friend, Sunshine, who's a waitress at Toad's Family Restaurant. Welcome, Sunshine.
Thank you, Steve.
I brought some fruit. Would you care for some fruit?
Sure, I'll take a grape.
This one.
Okay. Thank you.
Would you like some banana?
Sure, I'll take the first bite of the banana. Fuck you.
You're a little cute.
Fuck you, you're very...
You must watch a lot of food get gobbled down every day.
I do. Today was the best.
Well, you know what they say, fruit, the more you... See? I love you, Sunshine. Joshing around, I realize I don't even know your name.
My real name is Susan.
What's your last name?
My last name is Brule. What? What?
Are you like a gregarious girl? I'm Stevie Brule. My guest today has been Susan Brule. Who cares? My Uncle Gary's little girl. She's my cousin. Who cares? That's it for the show. That's it for food. Who cares? Cut it, Denny.
Good morning. This is a Channel 5 news break. I'm Terry Brochimblow. Somebody keeps vandalizing the back wall at my superfood. Call Sheriff Ram with the details. If you have any information on the criminal, my children can see the wall from my yard. And you are making large penises and making large penises, and I'm sick of penises, and I'm sick of penis waning. Please, it's waning. It's a way of growing up.
Foods he never had or thought you'd taste before. I wanted to try sushi, so I got a sushi chef to show me how to eat sushi. It's a weird food I never had before.